guard's covered and he's not in. Wait, he's not in. He isn't even in. Oh no, Techie at full house. Bro, Techie's hands have been insane. What the fuck? Do I raise the roof? That board was kind of fucking wild. I'm not going all in. I'm not going all in because Tectone probably has two kings or some shit. Like, he's a freak. He truly is a freak. Alright, I'll raise.
He's gonna give it to you.
Give it to you, X. X? Why is he not giving it to you?
Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real!
Oh my god, oh my god, Seer, what are you packing?
I got frustrated and bored.
I am going to lose a lot of money today, I think.
Hey bro, I'm good.
Alright.
I made $100 so far.
Only folded him down 60.
Really?
No, I checked all the times.
Okay. I'm not stroking my shit right now. Thank you for asking. Thank you for the resub for 24 months, Revive.
They're saying her Discord sounds weird, but I don't see why.
She does sound far away.
She sounds far?
Wait, I might have her.
She sounds like she's in a different room. Is she in a different room?
Yeah, she's in a different room.
Really?
I think Bonnie's that was her
like
mic.
You guys are being mean.
Oh, no, I'm on Bonnie's computer.
Oh.
Oh, Val.
No, you sound great, S-Fan.
Yeah, you sound great.
Okay, Bonnie, I
showed the Stroken song. Okay, hold on. I showed the Stroken song to a friend, and now he thinks I'm weird. I don't know how to break this to you, man, but if you're sharing that song with someone, you might be weird. Like, you might not realize it yet that you are weird, but you could be weird. And maybe this is your moment that you're becoming aware of it. Being weird's not a bad thing. I would consider myself personally pretty weird. I think a lot of people are weird in their own way. Ain't nothing wrong with being weird.
Came out kind of took away from it. You know?
Yeah.
Look at it, Lee!
Did you ever give me an ounce on that shit, though? I'd be destroying.
Oh shit, we got the full table all set up. Let's go. I don't understand. Poker is like, in a game like this, there's no reason for folders, right? Like, you could say, oh yeah, they only go when they have good hands, but like, even if I'm going with a good hand and they think I have a good hand, I can still go. Like, I should bluff sometimes, but like, why would I bluff when I can just wait for good cards? I showed the Stroken song to the GF and she couldn't stop laughing. There's no way you have a girlfriend, Victor. Are you playing for max profit or for fun? I'm trying to lose as little as money as possible. Oh my god, is it giveaway time already? What? No, I'm just jealous. I'm just projecting my own insecurities. I showed the stroke into my fiance and she started worming her shit or whatever. I think I might actually raise here. I might be going for a little bit of a... That's a good question. Wait, no. Oh my. I should have went all in.
Big blind.
Oh yeah, big blind.
Okay, this hand has got me feeling a type of way. I'm actually raising it right away. Maybe they're gonna know though. Maybe they're out on the raise. Maybe I'm trying to milk too early. Maybe it doesn't matter. Yep, he's already folded. Fuck. Checking it right now. The flop is not very good. Okay. Oh. If someone has ace, I'm just... If I had a 5, I'd be here. Anyway, this is the, I'm gonna sit out. Fuck. Oh, we have a pair of eights. Okay, I'm playing this hand and then I'm doing the giveaway, but here. I have an ACR account. This is the phrase if you want to get into the giveaway. I know no one's gonna come in and type, I have an ACR account, not having an ACR account.
Yeah, I think you need to be off of money. It's off of having a lot of money he can't deny. Who? Moxie. You gotta offer him money that he can't refuse.
Next time you tell me to all in, I'll all in.
What does that mean? Like, what do you want to do when we hang out?
Bro, I bet you what's gonna happen is he's gonna turn on Netflix and dim the lights a little bit. So.
Yeah.
Good one.
Is Moxie coming over? I was deafened. Oh, what's happening?
Yeah, Moxie's over next week.
you did not.
That's actually real lore. That's real rare lore.
That's not real lore.
$50 for Moxie. I wonder if he has something in his hand.
Wait,
maybe.
Moxie, how old are you?
Pushing P.
I'm pushing P.
Nobody's comfortable with
I'm pushing P.
Are you pushing?
Wow. You have 1 minute to type anything. If you type nothing in 1 minute, you will be skipped, and I will re-roll for the winner. Oh, he's here. Yo, just drop your username. Drop your username, and we'll get it squared away. He is fake, Smagin. I mean, he's got. If you don't make, we'll follow up on it. If he doesn't send me anything by the next giveaway, I'll just do a double giveaway madness. But he's, yeah, probably making an account. Yeah, sounds good to me, man. Seems good to me. This is a dirty hand. If someone had a Jack Queen hand, it would be kind of naughty. Okay, you can stop telling me you have an ACR account. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for telling